हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ पोएम ए टाइम टू बिलीव। ए टाइम टू बिलीव इज अ वंडरफुल पोएम लोडेड विद द मैसेज ऑफ सेल्फ बिलीफ दैट फिल्स वन विद ऑप्टिमिज्म, करेज, होप एंड फेथ। अ मैन ऑफ सेल्फ बिलीव हैज अ केयरिंग हार्ट विद विच ही कैन सी द इनोसेंस ऑफ चिल्ड्रन एंड ब्यूटी ऑफ द ओल्ड पीपल from whom we learn the lesson of true love. So this is a poem based on to believe in us. So let us begin with the poem. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning, is to trust that miracles happen and dreams really do come true. In the first stanza, the poet says that there is always a new beginning every time if we are courageous, and our environment and surroundings always help us for new beginning. So believe that impossible things always done by God, and He always help us in our positive work. So always trust that our dreams really come true if we believe in ourselves. If we believe in ourselves, then nobody can stop us from our success. So our next stanza: to believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds, to know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of the man in the moon. The poet says that to believe that angels dancing among the clouds, we believe that angels dancing among the clouds always know the beauty and magical quality of sky that filled with stars. We must see the beauty and magical quality of the sky that filled with stars and accept the wisdom of man. Means because of man's wisdom, he reached on the moon. So believe in yourself. Next. To believe is to know the value of nurturing heart, the innocence of child's eyes, and the beauty of an aging hand. For it is through their teaching we learn to love. The poet says that always trust and believe the value of someone who caring for you. The aging hand. The aging hand means our elders, our parents, our grandparents. Through them we teach how to love. They share their experience with us. Love is the most beautiful thing in the world. So love your family, care for them, love your adults, your youngers, and always believe and trust the value of someone who loves you, who care for you. So poet says that to believe is to know the value of nurturing. Always respect and value of our nurturing heart. Nurturing heart means caring heart. So our next stanza is, to believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us when it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. Always believe to find the strength and courage in us. We always believe the courage within us, especially when we are in a great disaster or a great shock or great problems. We try to get over a shock and disaster and return to a normal life again. When we suffering from problems, obstacles, our difficulties, so then we have to a firm belief in ourselves and be courageous. So only then we back to our normal life and return to our normal life again, and we overcome our problems. Our next stanza is, to believe is to know we are never alone, that life is a gift and this is our time to cherish it. The poet says that always believe that you are never alone. In this world, you are never alone. Your parents, your friends are always with us, with you. So life is a precious gift and it is time to hold it because it is very precious and valuable for us. So value it and protect it. You are never alone in this world. Your parents, your friends, they always protect you and always with you. So always trust that you are never alone, and life is a precious gift, and so hold our dear ones and protect them and respect them as they are valuable. Our last stanza is, to believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen, and all our hopes and dreams are within reach if only we believe. Finally, the poet says that to believe means to trust that wonderful surprises are waiting for us, and that all our hopes and dreams are near our goals. We have to keep a positive attitude towards life and believe in ourselves. Only then we achieve whatever we want. So keep saying, yes, I can do it. Then nobody stops you from your success. So always, the poet says that always believe in yourself, and then only you can do whatever you want, whatever you achieve in this world. So this is all about the poem, A Time to Believe. I hope you understand this poem. Thank you.